So one of the main concepts that I talk about with my clients is what I call ground reaction force. And what that means is we've all kind of heard of the, with every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. The same thing happens with your body. So particularly if you're a walker, if you walk or run, every single time you take a step down, the ground is actually pushing back up into you. And what this can lead to is that with every single step that you take, you're not becoming a pavement pounder where all of your energy is just getting pushed down into the ground. But rather, if you think about the ground pushing back up into you, movement becomes a lot more fluid and takes a lot less effort. It also means that you're probably more apt to be tapping into your central core line, like these pictures behind me with the blue. Another way of thinking about it, and this is at least how it feels most helpful to me, is I think about it like a slinky. So that as I'm moving, the ground is pushing back up into me with every single step. And if I do that, I feel like I'm tapping much more into my breath and that my body more fluidly moves forward rather than feeling like I'm bracing with every single step. Thanks for watching.